giving the stage over to Sugar Ray and the Blue Tone.
Hallelujah! Come on, Anthony, play your piano. Wow! Mark, so nice to be here with you, ladies and gentlemen. First to know you. I was here once before, but I know it was years ago.
Yeah.
Really good to be back. You remember when, Mike? Anyway, we're going to have a ball, like the song said, and we've got a theme happening here. We're going to do one call by Roscoe Gordon, who we used to work with. It's called Let's Get High. Let's get high. Let's have a new time. Well, we start It's called Blind Date that I wrote. I'm gonna give away the punchline. Mike, I said I shouldn't do that, but I never forget a face, or you, I make an exception. It's a blind date, baby. man and you don't love me.
Thank you.
it, baby. And that's my final word, you know. It's something I know, though, girl. This just ain't something I heard. Ooh-wee. How come you do those things you do the old way, baby? After noon. You know the funny thing, little girl, no matter what you do, I still can't keep it on my mind. They say love is blind, that's right.
that girl sitting in the back room?
She must be a no good woman. Yeah, you're right. Single, right into this song. Get a little swampy here. Ain't done this one in a while, but I like it. I play a little squeeze box, you know, accordion. Gonna put that into the hot moniker right now. CDs called Living Tear to Tear.
Living, living, living,
to school. But you come to shove and on your own 2 feet. Don't look back cause the devil might fall to your feet. CD. It's called Seeing is Believing. And it goes a whole lot like that. The kind that grew when I have your home. sure to believe it, sure to believe it. Ain't no need to apologize. I don't need no one to tell me about it. I see it with my own two eyes. Say you love me before I hang up, 'cause I gotta go. Say you love me before I hang up, baby, that's why I'm on. 'Cause words are laying on my mind, tell me, baby, one more time. I got my heart up, and I'm leaving today. We're close to water, so far away. Such an empty feeling. Oh, That was Anthony playing that piano. We're going to feature right now, once again. Oh man, I want to hear the boogie woogie. Why the hell not? Thank you. Rossi. On the piano. I grew up in Stonington, Connecticut, around a lot of people who had boats, sailormen, fishermen, that little thing I rode. I'm going to keep on sailing. Keep on sailing, yes, till I get where I'm going. I'm gonna keep on sailing, yeah, till I get where I'm going. Well, it don't matter much to me, long as the wind keeps blowing. Oh no, my boat's got a hole in it, spouting water like a whale. Oh no, my boat's got a hole in it, spouting water. I wanna know what I done to that day.
cry for an encore. The first New London Blues and Brews Festival deserves an encore from this fantastic band. Come on, just one. Please, Sugar, give us a little more sugar.
Love song I'm gonna end up with. It's all about rats. It's called Rat Trap. Everything I wrote when I was sitting there saw a rat run across the floor. He came out and he smiled after he heard another rat go back there and he heard a snap. He said, it's the second rat that gets away with the cheese. You got some that can't be beat. Smells so good and tastes so sweet. Baby, track so low on the floor. The rats keep coming on the hook of the night. Rat yourself, you better listen to me. Cause it's the second rat that gets away with the cheese. Rat trap! That's a rat trap, baby. That rat trap, baby, ain't gonna ride around ya. You was out on the prowl, sky like a fox and wise as a owl. You baited your trap and you waited real quiet. Then along on the rat, you decided to try. Watch yourself, there's no guarantee, cause it's the second rat that gets away with the cheese. Rat trap! That's a rat trap, baby! That's a rat trap, baby! Ain't gonna run around. you all so much. Woo. How about it for Sugar Ray, ladies and gentlemen? Hey, Sugar, say what's going to be $100 for another song. Hey, we got CDs for sale. I'd like to thank the Connecticut Blues Society way back there for holding on to our CDs. Come see us in a few minutes. This is a beautiful thing. It's a beautiful place. Thank you so much for coming down tonight.
Thank you all so much for coming out tonight. I wanted to give a big round of applause for the very diligent Allison Kaufman. Let's give it up. She's been our guide through the whole entire weekend. Working with the bands, dealing with us. We love her. Listen to her radio station, Morning Mojo on WCNI. Also, Jack Chaplin is in the house. He helped make this happen. He's the owner of Daddy Jack's. He's right there. Everybody give it up for Jack Chaplin. Thank you, Jack. I'd also like to thank the best sound engineers in the state of Connecticut, Jeff and Matt. Thank you. Our volunteers, say thank you to them on the way out. We've got the lovely Amy and Kathy and Troy at the door. Make sure to say thank you and come back again. Join our mailing list, visit hygienic.org. Max Creek is here next weekend on Saturday, so we'll see you then. Thank you.
So Sarah pretended she couldn't do this kind of thing. I think she did a very fine job with that right there. Miss Sarah McKay, again, she was instrumental. I mean, Jack had the kernel of the idea, and she took the idea and ran with it. So thank you so much, Miss Sarah McKay, for not only what you've done here, but what you've done to infuse a really huge injection of goodness into the city of New London, really revitalize what we've been doing here at the Hygienic. Thank you so much. Once again, the New London Blues and Brews Fest is in the books, and you are part of the inaugural festival. Hygienic.org.
Lover of blues,
been
a dream to always have a festival. We have all kinds of festivals here. What do we got? We got Sailfest and all sorts of stuff. And but when I was down in Dallas, Texas, we had the most concentrated aficionados of the blues and the players. You gotta have, you know, if you gotta have players, you gotta have aficionados, you know. So I thought we had a good there. Hey, Bobby. Bobby's in the house. Hey, so, you know, just to be able to, I threw an idea out there to Sarah, you know, when she first took over here at the Hygienic. And, you know, ideas are like, you know what? And every one of them stinks. And, you know, but, you know, to take an idea through to fruition, you know, it's 10% inspiration and 90% perspiration. So it was easy for me to book bands. John, Miss Marcy in the house, Miss Marcy in the house, Jimmy, you know, Marcy, you know, they're like, shit, Marcy was over there singing with Muddy Waters over there at Shabu, and Jimmy come up from the South. He can play it as good as anybody. And, but, you know, to have so many great, the amazing part is, I've never, Dallas had a hotbed of musicians, and but I've never found an area that loved the blues more than New London since I came down here. Jody Shealy, oh, I met a guy last night. Where the hell did he go?
We love you, Daddy Jack. All right,
you know, it's a sacrifice for musicians to make a living, and to, you know, like Sugar Ray Norcia, that's like one in a, what, maybe 1,000 that can make it and make a live, you know, make a strong living. And so we lost a friend of ours, Kim Weeks, we called him Kenny. I called him homeschool. And he got hit by a car back in January over at, in front of the Crystal Mall. And this lady was had numerous calls that came in from, you know, she was on the road a long time, weaving in and out and reckless driving, and it killed our friend Kenny. And, Kenny. And so we're going to associate some kind of a fundraiser around Kenny's name. And we'll be back soon. I think we're going to already talking about doing a blues cruise in the fall. You know, when the weather's nice, we'll go from here to Long Island and then come back and have 4, 5, 6 bands. And maybe some of these great musicians that were here this weekend. And thank you all for supporting the blues and live music. Got a love in New London. Yeah.